Hello kids, welcome to Pinky Kids Room. In today's video, I am going to teach you some words which have same sound but meaning and letters are different. So, let's learn some new words today. First two words are S-U-N, sun, and second one is S-O-N, sun. According to picture, S-U-N, sun is the right one. Next two words are ATE 8 and EIGHT 8. So right one is, according to picture, EIGHT is correct. Next two words are BEEB and BEB. According to picture, B double E is the right one. Next two words, C C S E A C and S E E C. In two of them, according to picture, S E A C is the right one. Next, E Y E I and I. Both pronunciation is same, but the right one is, according to picture, E-Y-E is the right one. Next one is P-A-I-R, pair, and P-E-A-R, pair. Here, both pronunciation is same and spelling is different. So, right one is P-E-A-R, pair is right. Next one is H-A-I-R, hair, and H-A-R-A, hair. Are you listening my words? Yes, the sound are same, but spelling and meaning are different. So, according to picture, H-A-R-A, hair is the right answer. If you like my videos, please do subscribe to my channel and comment down. If you ask any questions, I will reply you. So, if you have any doubt, please suggest me in the comment box. Thanks for watching.